Base down. Still a way to go.
Always gonna lead the fight with me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I take it. Just a matter of time before they put me into one of these things. Because that's what the nanosuit is, right? A Seth exoskeleton.
Bastards. I'm gonna make you fucking pay! You bastards! Where the fuck are you?
Psycho.
If I could find the cell bastard who did this,
I'd fucking kill him. Come on.
Claire, open the door.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
You in?
Yep. Halfway. Calibrating sensor remotes. Like the night. Saving. We're in.
Locked.
Have a seat, mate.
We have to be sure about this. Unlocking the suit means breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
Right, boss.
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filtering.
There was always a risk.
We triggered a fundamental change in your nature. But to defeat an enemy of such
unrelenting technological ferocity, we'd have to become one.
Blockers on your dopamine receptors.
Blockers.
Your mind would be protected without them. Exposure to the hive mind would consume you.
Blockers.
Okay, let's pull them out.